If you have a moment, child.
Do you need help?
I wish I didn't, but... I had a curate, Simon. Some weeks ago, he left in the company of a strange man. I haven't heard from him since, and it's unlike him. Could you...
Do you know where he went?
Here, he's written in this page of his journal. Always leaving these papers behind.
A man has come to our small town. Many people pass through, but there is something different about this one. Something enigmatic. Father Dymas has warned me against him, but the swordsman has invited me to journey with him. There are places filled with knowledge, he says. Well, I mean to find them. We will make camp at the decaying farmstead, east of here.
I'm not ready yet. You'll regret coming here.
I'm not ready.
What is this?
My companion seems harsh to many, but beneath his bluster and his sword lies a scholar as hungry for knowledge as I am. He knows things I never thought to seek out. He's jealous. Some scholars jealously guard all the things they know. Not him. I have asked that we pass by the statue of revered Tybalt, and though I can see he chafes at such a thing, he has granted my request.
Blessed Akarot, protect me!
Get back! Get back! I fear no demons!
I'm not ready yet.
I'm sorry!
Been tortured, tormented for weeks.
Ever since that man infected us with nightmares, with evil.
This man, was he a swordsman with a companion?
Yes, yes, with only one eye. His companion was better company.
Friendly with one another. But the swordsman hated outsiders. He muttered while he slept. Awful things. Doom in the end and demons. I asked him about it. I shall never forget his face. Terrible. Demonic.
Simon should have been in a library. Not with... him.
Simon tried to convince us to join them. He said they sought sacred and hid knowledge. I didn't believe that. And I tried to convince Simon to remain with us. He didn't listen. He said if we changed our minds, they were venturing east to an underground camp marked by tusks in the marshes.
Other one. His name? You should know it. Elias.
Elias? Found it. There's nothing here. No clue. No hint of Simon. Or Elias.
You can dispense with the absurd disguise, Elias. It cannot hide what I know lies within.
Why do you pursue me? What do you hope to achieve?
Your end, Elias. For you tamper with powers you don't understand and will doom us all with your arrogance. And I will act in accordance with my master's wishes.
Rathma ignored Sanctuary in his life and death. I would save it.
You will bring ruin.
I will bring your ruin.
Elias, are you still... Akarot! What happened?
An assassin. I warned you our journey would be difficult. Come. We must leave now if we mean to reach Backwater in daylight.
If Simon and Elias ventured to Backwater, then so too shall I. Thank you.
Most of the swordsmen come through here, but that's the pair who sticks out. Can't say I've seen them, but someone must have. I'll keep asking. Excuse me. Have you seen this man?
I do remember. They were looking for sellswords. I suppose on account of the curate, he wasn't a fighting man. They picked up three. Only Sev's come back.
Sev? Where is she?
Out near the cove. She'd not right, mind you. Won't talk to people without her mead. I've got some for her. If you've got the coin.
What's it gonna cost me?
Nevro tells me who left town weeks ago. The two men. Simon and Elias. I'm looking for Simon.
Oh, Simon. He was sweet. I should have... He didn't want gold. That was all Elias. I have nightmares about him. About Elias's true face. I left Simon with him and... I shouldn't have. Maybe I can make it up to him. Two blockheads. Dummer and me. Finn. Some thief from somewhere in Skosglen. And Gelwa. A barbarian from the steppes. Swore she was in it for the glory of battle or something. Liar. It was gold she wanted. More even than me. If I was smart, I'd have listened to my friends. Something was off. Elias kept flashing coin, telling us we'd be rich. But if it was just coin, why was Simon interested? Couldn't keep his nose out of a book. Too sweet to be treasure hunting. Still can't figure out how they got along. Dead. Dead. Good. Good. Serves him. Though it's no help to me now. They went to Ezret. It's in the southernmost part of the Fethys wetlands. I can meet you there.
The forge is ready for whatever you need. I can break that down.
I can't do that here.
So many demons before. Goliath did this, didn't he?
In all likelihood.
All right. We were digging in a chapel, just there. Let's go.
Must have gotten through this door somehow.
I woke this morning to find that Sev has fled our company. She was harrowed by the dreams that haunt us all. I suppose it got to be too much for her. I dislike our remaining companions. The feeling, I fear, is mutual. Elias insists we need them. The knowledge we seek is well guarded and we cannot fight our way through alone. In the name of knowledge, I must accept them.
some hope.
I'm so sorry. I managed to collect some of his writings. I thought you might like this. A thing to remember him by.
Thank you. Oh, curse my foolishness. I shouldn't have let him go.
This wasn't your fault. But the man responsible, Elias, is gone.
A poor comfort to me, but it would comfort Simon. Thank you for bringing me back what was left of him.
Not in town.